Oh god. Visiting rich people.
Be quiet and do exactly what I tell you.
By talking to him, and how do I...
Wait here.
Hey.
Follow me.
How did we sneak around? Oh, I think I just messed up big time. Yeah. I did. Where could I... There was a place I could go for that guy to not see me. Hey, you know what, guys? Like, I told you guys at one point in time, the discussion about why Jordy or Classicore or anyone else is at the moment maybe not streaming for GOG has nothing to do with what we as a or what the team thought was the issue there. Okay, they are all of them are good streamers, and you should. Oh god, this guy's coming this way. You should give them a follow. Wait, really?
Huh? You're dead.
God damn it!
Be quiet and do exactly what I tell you.
Okay, let's try over here. Common Italian endless tunnel vision. Hey, I can only see forward. MUITM ME1 HD tech. Oh, okay. I'm gonna check out mods for Mass Effect 1. I think Mass Effect 2 and 3 look great without the mods. I've seen those more than I've seen 1. I think a lot of people don't... I don't know why a lot of people think 1 is inferior to the other two games. As far as I know, the most... The best liked one is Mass Effect 2. Oh, Jigsaw, you like Mass Effect 1 more than the other two games. Interesting. A lot of people hated the driving thing. What was it? The Argo? No, the Argo was in Star Trek Nemesis. What the hell was that thing called? By the way, guys, let me ask you a question. Has anyone in chat seen... what's that? Jason Bourne. The Mako. Yeah, the Mako. Jason Bourne, the new movie. My wife and I are thinking about going to see it. Oh my god. Arshesny, did I say hello to you? I think I missed you. And Uncle Elias as well.
Can you open it, Salvatore?
I'll try, Chief.
Do or do not, there is no try. Janosz Born.
There you go, Chief.
Get in the house! Get in the house!
Janosz Born. They try to steal his cucumbers. And they failed. One farmer out for vengeance. Starring Jason Statham.
Like it ain't no thing, Raging Mo. Sure thing, baby. I hate this mission. Hacker, do I still... You know this game like inside out. I think you dreamed this game. Do I have to be... stealthy all the time, or can I shoot people?
Wait here.
I can kill everyone. No, I get it, Hacker. I'm just, like, if I get spotted or something, I just want to have the option to try... Oh, in the bathroom, can I take a dump on this guy's floor? Where do I need to go? Isn't this like the office thing? Yeah, sure, Heimdall. No problem. I've got no problem with links. As long as they're, you know... Hey! Is it office? That's a good question. That's a bedroom. That's a woman. Oh my god. Oh.
I fear the creature called woman.
What the hell is making that noise? Clicking noise. I like crouching, Hacker. It makes me feel like I'm stealthy. Oh, it's not easy to handle, Heimdall. Oh.
Follow me.
Follow me, Salvatore. Hey. What was I supposed to do? From the prosecutor's villa. We have to stay away from that woman, guys.
Wait here.
Okay.
There's the safe.
I remember that hacker.
Follow me.
Yeah, because we're stealthy, of in all. The game was saved.
So show me what you can do, Salvatore.
Okay, Chief.
Okay, Chief. Yeah, I'm gonna just blow the thing open, huh? I hear the beach and three whales making love. It's a threesome. But one of them's not happy. It's not getting enough attention from the other two. This is not going well. Now they're talking about what to watch on TV afterwards. And how disappointed they are they can't smoke underwater.
Christ. It looks like we better get out fast, Salvatore.
Got it, Chief. Piece of cake.
Everything's fine, boss.
Hey, where's the dude? Oh god, we made it halfway through this mission, guys. So halfway through getting this guy home. Dude.
Wait here.
No.
Follow me. Wait here. Follow me. Wait here.
Open the doors.
Follow me. Wait here. Follow me. Wait here. Follow me.
Okay, he can't open the door, I guess. Can we get out, like, through the window? That would be so awesome!
Salvatore, open the car.
I'll try, Chief.
Dude, do it! Just do it!
There you go, Chief.
Oh god, that's not the way out, is it? This is the... Or is that a pizza, or are y'all happy to see me? Hey, Sector! It's you, Sector! Sectorio!
Drop me off at home. I live across the street at the stadium, a little ways from where you picked me up.
Hey, drop you off. And what am I, a taxi driver? I think we're getting close to doing it. Hacker, I was like really lucky. Really, I just thought, let's go the opposite way from where I came in. There has to be like a back door or something. I thought because then I was sure this guy would be coming in through the front door. No, it's pretty much the same thing as in my, at least in real life, it's a little bit better. Since there is Koala Man, that's debatable. Everybody says not. I drive where I want to, Jixra. Good one, hacker. Why am I not even looking at the map? I'm driving all around like... To the airport, yes.
Here's where I live. Thanks a lot.
Hey, no problem.
I hope it'll be a little cooler next time. Today I almost crapped in my pants.
I hope so too. Get some shut-eye.
Hey! Hot in the city! Hot in the city tonight! We stole all night to get to you. Is that alright? Out the way! Sometimes this game gives you directions that are not exactly the best ones. With the indicator there up in the top left. Like, I made a mistake right now. Hey! Bind your beeswax, would ya? I just robbed the safe! I just robbed the prosecutor! I hope nobody's sleeping! Dibidibidu. Oh! Oh yeah, I know Nightwolf. It's not exactly a mini map. Did you hear about the... I only saw the headline. Apparently, some guy in the United States has managed to get Pokemon Go installed on the dashboard. Of his Tesla. I don't have it yet, Iru. Next stream. Next week. First stream next week. I hope to have it. It's a song. It's a piece of a little... It's a little bit of a... It's the chorus line from a song. I don't know how the hell that Pokemon Go on the dashboard of his car works. Or why it's supposed... Why he did it. He's driving around, maybe pointing the car towards Pokemon? No. It's from a 1980s cartoon. 80s or early 90s, I think 80s. Oh, no, 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 you're just the chorus line. It's the, just the... I'm going to test it out, and I'm hoping it works. Hacker. Good one. Ah! Ah! One of the coolest victory sounds I've heard is a gentleman by the name of COHH Carnage, Co Carnage. Let me actually, because he's a streamer I like. Maybe you guys want to check him out, so I think this will help. That guy, he uses a little segment of Witcher 3 music. It's the ladies going, le-le-le-le-le-le-le-le-le. You know it. I can't sing it at all. But he has that as a victory sound, which is so damn awesome. Where was I supposed to go in? This way? You guys, do you guys... Oh yeah, there's screen tearing for you guys as well. I don't know what's up with the screen tearing.
Well done, boys.
Hey!
The last job went fine.
Of course it did!
There's no evidence or witnesses left against us. Thanks to your persuasive methods, they won't even squeak.
Thanks, boss. We try to make you happy.
Well, you certainly did. But today we're here for something else. Paulie has a pretty interesting proposal.
Well, I met a guy from Kentucky, William Gates. Everyone knows that Kentucky makes the best homebrewed whiskey. Well, anyway, this guy almost threw up when he tried the whiskey which Morello sells here. When he gave me a drink of this stuff, they brew back there, forget about it.
Forget about it, eh?
I won't drink anything else.
Pasta fazool.
So I asked him about it, right? He said it was no problem and that he could deliver me as much as I wanted. You know, I got jazzed thinking about the dough we'd make on it. Well, I ordered a truckload of it. I said to myself, if it catches on here, we can make a bigger deal later.
It would certainly be a good replacement for the loss of our Canadian. I like it. Nice one.
Me too.
So we're gonna pick up some beautiful booze.
Booze, huh?
I'm already looking forward to it.
Where they hiding it? They'll meet us in the big parking garage.
We have to be more careful than we were before. You'll get to the place by car with two other boys. They'll be your escort on the way back.
Escort boys?
Pick up the truck and take it to our warehouse in Hoboken.
Escort
the
boys
are already out in the yard waiting in the car. And bring me back a bottle so I can finally drink something decent.
Count on it, boss.
Escort boys, what kind of game is this? Old Dodger, hello.
Get in, we're going for some medicine.
Here, Tom, this might come in useful.
Thanks.
Thanks. How are you, Old Dodger? G Pudding, that's gonna hang out with escort boys in Hobo Camp? Yes, let's do that. We gotta wear protection, though. Grade level parking lot.
Wait for us here, boys.
Yeah.
We'll be back in a little while.
Yeah.
We'll drive out, follow after us. Then, we'll have a shot at the warehouse.
Sure, boss.
Oh, evil laugh, Iru. Solo Tani, hello. Well, I guess that's not from in... I mean, here? I don't think Vsync is from in here. Certainly, Dane, hello. Get down, and moving on. Sorry.
They're waiting for you already, mister.
Thank you, mister. Thank you. I know, hacker. I just thought maybe I could fix the... But now it seems to be... It's not as bad as it was before. If you guys really want, we can... fix it a little bit later. If it's really noticeable for you guys as well. Fine, Bill. Bill Shatner? Is that you? Oh, here we go. Yeah, hacker, a little bit, yeah. Oh, some sort of flu. Damn. In this weather? That sucks. Get well soon, my friend.
Hey there, Bill.
Bill.
Good to see you again.
Hey, Polly.
These are my partners who are good friends. They like the idea of working together. And they also like first-rate whiskey, which yours certainly is.
That it is.
The main thing is that Don Salieri likes it too. And since he's financing the whole deal... Here's your first payment for the goods.
Give Mr. Salieri my regards. I'm always happy to do business with people like him.
You should be, Bill. You could hit it big with this. If this small delivery works out for us, we'll order a lot more next time.
Ah, oh, looky here.
Take cover! What's going on?
Jesus, who are they?
Fire! Kill the bastards!
Bill! There goes the whiskey business. Oh god, the recoil on this thing is horrible. Oh, more guys. Holy crap! I'm blowing things up! Not exactly my intention, but okay. Get out the way, you idiot! That Paul is a goddamn idiot. Guys, I'm sorry for not looking at chat right now, but... This combat sequence is pretty intense. Whiskers! Cat food, baby! Yeah!
Pump action shotgun.
There's more of them! Stay down, sucker! Hey! Find Bill and make the deal! Bill is dead, game! Screw you guys, I'm taking the whiskey. I don't know, I have a feeling that this is not what I'm supposed to be doing, but... I'm not gonna say it. Cap, hello. And I need to take better cover this time.
What the hell, alert?
Where's my... I'll brush you into... It's not firing! Okay, these guys are doing a pretty nice job of stopping them. Not now, they were doing a pretty nice job. Raging Mail, no. GOG started it by themselves. There was a guy at GOG working at the time named Wojtek or Vosht. I don't know, I think Wojtek was the way you pronounce his name. And initially there were only big name guest streamers. Total Biscuit, Quill 18, what's his name? Bear. Where are you? Doesn't that barrel explode? And then they opened it up to guest streamers from their fans. That's how I got in. And once they had enough fan streamers, like community streamers like myself or Outstar. Outstar was already streaming for GOG through her connection with GOG from when she worked at CD Projekt Red. I think you guys know that. She worked on Witcher 3. What the hell is that guy doing? Dude, your textures are like all over the place. No, they're not actually. They're in the right place. You're in the wrong place. And when things sort of started going in a more permanent direction, like everybody decided we can do this on an ongoing basis, the stream team kind of took shape. I'm out of bullets. I am out of bullets. Bear Taffy, yeah, that's his name. Bear Taffy. I don't remember his name for some reason. Bear Taffy, yeah. And then Wojtek left GOG to start his own public relations company. And then that's when Outstar took over as the team leader. Is there like no health? I can't... Heal up. I didn't do that. No, dude, get the frill out of there. Yeah.